Justice Leaguers. I've lost control of the Watchtower. Heading directly for the moon. It is a relief to see you, Green Lantern of Sector 2A. Hal, what happened to you?
Long story. The explosion blew me all the way back to Oa. Where is everybody?
That is also a long story. We need to locate them.
Something.
You no need be scared, Robot Man. Bundy, believe
I hope Superman is all right. I'm so worried about him.
I'm sure he's fine. That lovely Batman will save him.
Never thought I'd say this, but I liked you guys better before.
What?
What happened?
I had to save you. Again?
You mean after I saved the Earth?
Whatever. Let's go.
Wait. The Eiffel Tower doesn't look quite right.
It's fine. Come on.
There. That's better.
I said I think we should go.
You deprived me of your world. Now, I will have to be content with your cities! The Trinity of Pathetic Superfools! You're only delaying the inevitable!
Hey, delaying the inevitable's our specialty!
Je suis Batman.
Looks like that shrink ray has a reverse mode. Come on, Batman. Don't you have a suit that goes underwater or something? Okay, enough with the fashion show. Get in that river and look around already!
Oh.
Megatron earlier.
Let's move it, guys! Brainiac's gonna shrink the city if we don't stop him!
You still persist? I think you're confusing bravery with outright foolishness!
Planning on giving up just because he suggested it.
Hey, the buses here are bright red.
And the taxi cabs are black. I kind of like this place.
I'm still faster than the trains here, right?
Out a way to take down Brainiac.
Stop the mighty Brainiac! No one!
there. Brainiac's going to shrink the palace.
So rich with history! This will make a fine addition to my collection!
I thought it'd be bigger.
Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me!
Then I guess you haven't learned that we don't give up so easily.
It is useless to resist! The Earth and its cities will be mine!
We can't attack him in this form. There's gotta be another way.
If we could redirect that shrink ray back towards him.
I think Brainiac deserves a taste of his own medicine.
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
Quickly. We won't have long before he recovers.
Showed him. Let's finish this metal monster.
Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac.
Ah! locate Brainiac. Can you help from up there?
Brainiac is heading for Gotham, Batman.
Right.
This one's mine. This one. Oh, and this one.
Flash, you probably want to put those back.
Okay. Can I have your belt?
Where are all the poor people?
They're probably hiding inside, afraid we're gonna stomp on them.
Oh, I love you guys!
Look! It's Brainiac!
Ah, it's a giant skull!
Ah. I cannot get away from them!
Not gonna turn evil on me. Right, Luthor?
Of course not. How could I not help someone who's been filled with so much fear?
Okay. In that case, help me stop Brainiac. Please?
Oh! debris. I wouldn't want it lying around in my city. We should clean it up.
Yeah, we could make something to fight Brainiac, but I'm not sure. Don't listen to me.
We should throw this at Brainiac's ship, but I wouldn't like that if it happened to me.
We've got to throw it to stop Brainiac, but what if I miss? We got him! Does he look mad at us?
Oh, I do hope he's all right. Let's send him a present to say we're sorry.
Love a good carnival, the games, the rides. Oh, there's so much fun! Again! Oh, why do
I suddenly love the name Ferris.
I wanted a Ferris wheel. I'll build something even better.
Give Brainiac a closer look at our lovely roller coaster!
You mean my roller coaster? Mine!
Oh, lovely! The fairground is saved! At least, what's left of it?
How come you got to press the button to stop Brainiac? I wanted to press it!
Grundy, hope this all work out for Beth.
Stop being so optimistic, Grundy! You're cramping my bad girl image!
Cheetah, we need Grundy's optimism! Now more than ever!
I bet there's something in those botanical gardens we can use.
Right. Just need to get that giant plant out of the way. Let's find the roots.
Solomon, Grundy, hope that root not far away!
Oh!
Okay, the plant's retracting!
Grundy, can you find anything to use against Brainiac?
Solomon Grundy hopes so.
Wow, that's just what we need. Guess all that hoping worked, Grundy.
I call it luck.
Tiny city to add to my collection from other worlds.
We need to act quickly.
Quickly? That's my specialty. Mine! No one else can act quickly except for me!
Parties just yet, Flash.
Firing a giant laser. That's just so aggravating.
Wonder Woman, your bracelets could come in handy here.
My turn. It's all about me now.
Good work, Flash.
Thanks. I use the bricks from Flash Tower.
You mean Wayne Tower?
No, pretty sure it's called Flash Tower because it's mine.
Green Lantern. He's alive. How wonderful!
I know! I love that he isn't dead! How about a hug?
I don't know.
What if he's a zombie?
And I thought he was dead.
But it all worked out in end.
What is going on with everybody?
Long story. Let's get back to the Watchtower.
What about Brainiac?
He'll be fine. Watch where you're walking. There's 22 million people in these.
Brainiac channeled our power rings through some kind of crystal.
Wait! I have a piece of it!
That looks sharp!
That's gonna be too small to do any good.
Take it easy, lady.
Be a lot easier if they didn't give into emotions, huh, Robin?
Pretty sure grumpiness is an emotion.
If we had a full-size crystal and the power of the lanterns, we could restore the Earth.
I can use the crystals at my Fortress of Solitude to try to create a duplicate.
Love him!
We still need the power of the other rings. Any idea where the other lanterns are?
The explosion sent me back to Oa, home of the source of my power. I'm guessing they were thrown back to the source planets of their power rings, too.
Blue, Indigo, and Violet shouldn't be any trouble.
How are you gonna get villains like Sinestro, Atrocitus, and Larfleeze to help?
Maybe we don't need to ask. If we could get a hold of their power batteries, the energy contained within should be enough.
How would we even get close to them?
I'm not sure this worked out right.
I don't think so either. This outfit makes my hips look big.
I'm Batman!
Green Lantern will take you as our prisoner, trading you to your enemies. Once we're close enough, we'll create a distraction so you can grab the power button.
Grundy, come to help!
He's pretty strong.
And smart, also!
We're bringing him.
Good luck!
I hope they'll be okay.
She better not mess up my outfit.
I love my new one! I'm Batman.
So, probably best if you all come with me to the fortress.
Battery should be housed in the temple over there.
I hope we're not walking. I hate walking. Let's find Larfleeze and get off this stupid planet!
Stupid planet.
Think this Larfleeze guy would have so much security.
These orange lantern constructs aren't exactly your typical security guards.
Thank you.
just what we need. Grundy's smarter than he looks.
Don't cover a judge by its book.
We should look around for a way to get inside the temple. All the same, I bet that statue is our way into the Orange Power battery chamber.
We'll need to bribe the statue with something.
Bribe the statue?
Even the statues here are greedy. That's so...
Yeah. Wonder Woman angry. Grundy, get it.
Now I know what to get a statue for its birthday.
Oh, wow! You have birthday parties for your statues, too?
What?
There. That handle inside the statue's mouth. Okay, we'll distract Larflees while Hal steals a lantern.
His greed makes him pretty unstable.
Too much talking! Let's do this already!
Give me Green Lantern!
And you'll help us?
No, I just want Green Lantern. Also, empty your pockets!
There's nothing in my pockets.
Then, give me your clothes! I know you don't want to trade with me. You're thieves. Thieves! All of you!
So much for trying to reason with Agent Orange. Now what?
You're asking us?
Constructs! Get them out of my temple! They've come to steal my shinies!
Larflees, please! This fighting is meaningless!
You're meaningless! Are you touching my stuff over there? Stop touching my stuff!
Please, a present from the Green Lantern Corps.
What's happening? What have you done?
I don't think this bargain is going to work. We'll leave.
No! You need to pay me for my time. I'll take Green Lantern as payment.
Oh, okay.
We'll be going.
Greed.
I'm not used to people giving me what I want. Wait! I want more!